I'm excited to be here with you today. So what is an S-curve chart? An S-curve chart actually aims to represent the utilization of resources over the proposed time of your project. It's important to note that an S-curve is a graphical tool that displays cumulative data, and we're going to look at a forecast spend for a project over time.